Mary Danforth Stillman is living her dream as founder and executive director of the Hawthorne Leadership School for Girls, a St. Louis public charter school focused on STEM and established in 2015. To understand how Hawthorne came about, it's helpful to know a little bit about Mary.
Mary is probably one of the most unpretentious people that I know, and is intrepid as well, and very funny. She's very funny, and I've known Mary for over 30 years, and those traits are consistent throughout the years. And my feeling is that if Mary never founded Hawthorne, she would still have a significant impact on the world just by being who she is.
She has four siblings and attended public school in Jefferson City, where her father, John Danforth, was Attorney General.
It was the kind of classic play kick the can in the neighborhood after school kind of a childhood. We weren't in sports. We're not an athletic group. We weren't running to activities. We were just making our own fun. We watched a lot of TV, really a lot of TV, and ate a lot of Pop-Tarts.
But that normalcy changed when her father became a U.S. Senator and Mary enrolled at a private all-girls school in Washington.
That was a really big change for me to go from this small town public school to a very big international city and a private girls' school. But it was also a great experience. I just loved my high school. It was a place where people felt really comfortable. People stuck up for each other. There was a lot of laughing. It was a college prep school. It was hard. It was hard, and it was an academic challenge to go from one kind of learning to another.
She credits that school for making the transition successful. Princeton, Yale Law, and marriage followed. When Mary and her husband returned to St. Louis, Mary didn't return to law, but worked at Washington University, volunteered at her children's school, and for College Bound.
I love school. I loved being a student, and I couldn't stay away from schools. I loved the way they smell and the way they sound and the vibrancy of the experience for the students and the staff.
Mary had learned of a network of girls' leadership schools in New York, founded by a WashU graduate, that was sending girls to college at a rate three times that of their peers.
That was when I sort of decided that that's the model. We should bring it to St. Louis. I am not an educator. I didn't know what I was doing, but I'm good at bringing people together.
That's an understatement. Mary brought a lot of people together, including a stellar staff of educators, WashU as a sponsor, and funders. Hawthorne charges no tuition and is open to any girl living in St. Louis City.
One of the things we did early on, we bought this building, which is right on Kings Highway, and it's a beautiful building. And it really is putting our stake in the ground to say, we're here to stay. We mean it, and we're committed to the work we're doing. We're not breezing through to hope it works. The class of 2021 will be our first graduating class, and that's gonna be a good day.